Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Keisha Cole, and you are hanging with True Exclusive. Stay tuned, because he got all the hot shit. Boom.
What up, this is your boy Stylin from TrueExclusive.com, and we're backstage with the lovely Keisha Cole.
How are you?
How are you? I'm good.
I'm great, thank you.
So you got the single out now, mm-hmm. I Choose You.
What
did you choose that as the next?
It was just a beautiful song. I love I Choose You. My one of my friends wrote it, and I really believed in it. I believed in the record, and everybody asked me to do it, you know, right. too, so.
I know a lot of the Diamonds are asking if you're going to do a video for Woman to Woman.
I would definitely love to do that. And Ashanti is a friend of mine, and you know, that would just be a wonderful duet to do. So she's down, I'm down. We just, you know, we're working I Choose You right now, so we just want to focus on that.
You're working on a new mixtape.
Correcto.
Okay, why a mixtape and not another album?
Both. I'm working on both at the same damn time.
So we got a lot of music coming up.
Yes.
Do you have a name for the mixtape?
I don't know yet. We haven't figured it out. You know, I've only recorded one song so far, so we just have to keep, you know, working, and I think it'll come over time.
If y'all got any ideas, tweet her at.
Yeah, tweet me at Keisha Cole. Okay. At Keisha Cole.
Now, a few months ago, some stuff happened between you and Michelle Williams from Destiny's Child. Can you tell us what happened there?
Yeah. You know, she said some things to me while I was on stage.
I just wanted to be clear. I wanted to get your side.
Yeah, that's fine. Me and Michelle spoke about it, and, you know, she said that she erased the tweet, and she apologized for saying it because she said that, you know, somebody else had tweeted about it, and she wasn't watching or something like that. So, I mean, you know, it's cool. It's over with, and we've moved on, so.
Okay, another rumor you can answer, you don't have to answer. Problems in marriage or whatever they're saying.
No, we're good, man. We're chilling. You know, we have a kid, we're married, so, you know.
Yeah, I heard that.
It's all love.
Will you do reality TV again?
It depends.
I know the fans want it.
I know the fans. Yeah, I want it too. We just have to make sure that it's done correctly, and not only done correctly, but we have to make sure that we get paid, you know, so it's just, yeah.
I got
minor, very minor details.
Tell us about the new Steve. You got them on right now?
No.
Those are just some hot shoes.
Yeah, just like that.
But tell us, how did that come about with Steve Madden?
A friend of mine asked me what did I want to do besides, you know, working and singing and being an artist, and I said shoes, because I love shoes, obviously. And he said that he knew Steve Madden because I told him I've been wanting to work with him for a very long time. And met him, and he was just an awesome person. Like, really. Like, it's ridiculous. So we came up with the line, and here we are.
Where can everybody get from it?
Steve Madden, Macy's, Bloomingdale's, Zappos.com.
Are you going to venture into clothing, maybe? Fashion line?
Maybe stuff? Lotion. Maybe. I love lotions and scents. Maybe perfume.
Three questions. It's called Name That. Two fast round. Name two songs you would like to remake.
J. Cole with Miguel. What is it called?
Power Trip.
I did that for the mixtape.
Oh, okay.
And I don't know.
I need to hear Voyage to Atlantis.
Voyage to Atlantis would be great. Yes, that's a good one.
Okay. Name two things that annoy Keisha Cole.
Fake people. And I guess liars would be the same thing, but whatever.
I agree with that. And if you were stranded on an island, what two albums would you take?
Faithfully. And, yeah, Faithfully by Faith Evans. And also probably Share My World by Mary J. Blige.
Can Michelle Keisha's story still happen?
It may. Yeah, I would love to. Yeah, of course.
No, 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 no.